You might have heard of some kind of 3D engine that can render scenes in extreme detail, without slowing down. This is the Unlimited Detail Engine. It works by using, not polygons, but point clouds. But it has a secret. It's also a search engine. Here's how it works. The modeler builds an object out of points. Those points could be used to generate polygons, but in this case will be used as is. These points are so close together, that from almost any distance, they appear to be a solid object. But the system does not render every point at once. It instead looks for any point that is actually visible, and displays only those points. In addition, the system does not even have to display every single visible point, but instead only a dominant color on a per pixel basis. If 3 points are in 1 pixel, and 2 points are blue, and 1 point is yellow, that pixel will use the color blue. This means, if your resolution is 1024 by 768, the system only has to display at most 786,432 points. This as opposed to millions and millions of polygons or points that most current generation games use. The only problem with this, is it would be very hard to animate models this way, as the system would have to move the millions of points used to make up the model.